seal white.
Long ago, there lived a young fisherman named Patrick. One day, he was walking by the seashore when he saw the most beautiful woman he had ever seen, sitting on a rock, combing her hair. He cried out to watch her, as he did. She picked up her garment, drew it around her, and dived into the sea. She had become a seal. He walked there again the next night. And again, she combed her hair and covered herself in the garment and dived into the ocean. He went back again the next night. And this time, he seized her skin.
What are you doing?
You must come with me.
No!
I have been watching you for 3 nights. You are the most beautiful woman I have ever seen. You must come with me.
What did I do to you?
You must come with me to the shore and have a family and live like a normal girl.
No, you will make me so unhappy.
I love you.
Don't do this. No,
I love you.
Please,
you must come
family.
With me. You have no choice. Come with
please,
me.
Please, no.
You
please,
have
please,
no
please.
Choice.
Please, no.
You must. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
And had to follow him. She became his wife.
As we all know,
thatching needs to be replaced every 7 years.
The thatcher was walking on the roof and threw down the thatching, and with it, her skin. That night, the children had a dream.
Become part of the sea.